All right, so I'm gonna be giving a quick tip on how you can add background music to an Instagram video on your iPhone. Now, this is actually pretty useful if you've never done it before. You are gonna need to use iMovie. Now, iMovie is a great app. You can do a lot of cool things within it, but as far as adding some background music, it's pretty awesome. All right, so what you need to do is pull up whatever video you wanna upload to Instagram. So I'm just gonna pull up a quick clip here. I have of some gameplay, but you know, like I said, it could be anything for you. All right, when you do that, you want to just add the movie as new, and then it's going to put it into this little section. Now, you're going to have the option to, you know, kind of like browse through the video, but what we want to do is go to the beginning of the video, tap this little plus icon, and then you want to tap on where it says music. Now, when you tap on music, you're going to have the song option, so as long as you got some music on your iPhone, you're good to go here. Then when you find the song you want to add, you just want to press the little plus icon again, and then it's going to add it to your video. Now, this is where it gets cool. So, you know, for example, you can make the music you just added lower, so you can turn the volume down on it if you want it to be softer. You can make it louder. You could also edit the video you have to make it, you know, not as loud, turn down the volume on it, and then, you know, you can just start letting it play. Now, this is by far the best way to add background music, you know, to any iPhone video, but for Instagram, it's just great as well. And then when you're ready to go, you want to save the video. Now, you are going to have the option to do 4K on here, but I actually need to add, you know, something to this. So give me just 1 second. So yeah, I mean, you got 720p, 1080, and then you got 4K. So those are going to be the options for, you know, saving your video. But I got to add something to make this happen. So just bear with me. All right, so sometimes you got to add something to your video. I think I downloaded that or recorded that in 720. That's why. All right, anyways, here we go. Check out the 4K option. Boom. All right, so I'm going to save it now. All right, so it's going to save the video. Should take like a second here. Okay, and then it's just gonna export it to your, you know, your photos, and you're basically good to go. So let's open up Instagram. Let's find our video. I'm gonna let it play so you can hear the background music on it. Here we go. All right, and you can hear it. Okay, guys, like I said, just a little tip here. If you guys are looking to try to get some background music on any of your iPhone videos, this would be the best way overall to do it. All right, please smash a like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.